part 3 of Kevin White's journey to greatness and to become the top dog in the WWE, guys. My part 2 was blocked for a while, and then I wrote a claim, and then WWE took off their copyright claim. So guys, I'm returning. I wasn't going to do another episode, but now I am, and people are liking it. I'm getting views, guys. Baron Corbin has asked for his rematch against Kevin White. Let's go. That's the annoying thing, guys. So, the Lone Wolf, Mr. Savage, Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin will be at it again, guys. Baron Corbin and Kevin White in a rematch. This should be really interesting, guys.
This has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned.
I hope I don't get a copyright strike for no reason again. All I want to do is entertain you lot. Recording this right before the Raw live stream, so this will probably be up around 8 o'clock, yeah, around there, and the Raw live stream will be at 6 o'clock. Right now it's 4:34 in England time, so I was supposed to do the live stream earlier, but I'm pushing it back so that the people in America, that they can watch it. I think school finishes by then, if I'm right. I'm not sure, but I'm doing it at 6 o'clock anyway, because I've got viewers in England as well, and I have to be considerate. There he is, Kevin White, guys. Look how oily he is. I still need to change him. Let's skip. The Lone Wolf. Look at that mustache of his. Did you hear the motorbike, guys? The Lone Wolf, Baron Corbin, is coming out, guys.
And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
This one's gonna be electric. The Atlanta crowd. Let's skip, guys. So there it is again. 1 week later, main event. Corbin versus Kevin in their rematch, guys. Oh, look at Kevin. I don't think the size difference will matter to Kevin. He is a former TNA world champion. Just remember that. He knows what to do in that square circle, guys. Surprised he didn't get pushed straight into the main roster. He has to earn his way up. I'm sure he'll disagree with that, but that won't matter. What a drop kick by Baron Corbin, guys. Look at those kicks, the roundhouse kick. Oh, spin kick. What's this now? Oh, Irish whip. Oh, Corbin just done. Look at the flexibility. Oh my gosh, Kevin White, amazing. Just dumping on Baron Corbin now. What is he doing? Looking to work on his, working on the arms of Corbin. Take away some of the power from Baron Corbin. Just stepping on his arm. Oh, just stepped on his hand, actually. Even worse. Oh, again. Those kicks. I don't know. Baron Corbin finally reverses. Kevin White's on his game. He reverses. Pushes him away. What a kick by Kevin. Kevin's on his game tonight. Drop kick. Picking him straight up, not wasting any time. I don't think he wants to play any games. That was just a roundhouse kick straight to the side of Corbin's head. Look at that combo. Ooh. What is he doing now? What is he looking for in the middle rope? More Phoenix Splash by Kevin White. Wow. Let me do this now. Spinning heel kick again. That was awesome. Such an unorthodox moveset Kevin White has. Look at that. A powerbomb by Baron Corbin. Oh my gosh. That was just a thunderous powerbomb. Corbin. What is Corbin looking for? Just taunting at Kevin. I don't think Kevin White's going to take that nicely. Ooh, what a move. The flexibility shown by Corbin. A man of his size moving that quickly. Reversal. Reversal. Oh no, look at the power now of Kevin White. Oh, power bomb to Baron Corbin. Just remember, Baron Corbin is no joke in the WWE. Former Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royale. There he is, Hurricane Rana by Kevin White. He's on his game tonight, guys. Oh no, Corbin reverses. Reversal again. Arm drag. What's this now? I don't know. I think he's going for the brainbuster. Brainbuster by Kevin White. At this point, I don't think this what a move, guys. Oh no. Spinning powerbomb. Sorry, guys, let me just check. Now I think Kevin White is going to do. Now he's just taunting at Baron Corbin. This move I think is going to put away Corbin. His own move. Deep six by Kevin White. Taking the absolute mick. Taunting Baron Corbin with his own move. I think I know what move Kevin's going for. Do you know? The Kevin lock is being locked in. Yes. Is he going to put Kyle Corbin to submit twice in a row? Yes. Kevin lock. Yes. Corbin taps out twice in a row against Kevin White. Oh my gosh. Kevin White has just beaten the Lone Wolf in two consecutive occasions, guys, with the Kevin lock. Wow, look at that deep six. I don't care. Kevin White was on his absolute game tonight, guys. He was on his game. Wow. Kevin White is not playing any games. He doesn't want to be teaming up with Enzo and Cass. We saw him last week with Enzo and Cass. He wants to be a singles competitor. He wants to make it big. He wants to make it big. Guys, it's change up. I think Corbin's not going to take that loss very lightly again to Kevin White. Singles match coming up next. Wow. We have one of our breakout talents. What's next, guys? We'll see. Ooh, my rank increased. That's right. Kevin White is number 9. Ninth place in line for the NXT Championship. Great stuff. We're not going to waste any time this time, guys. I really, really, really want to thank all of you for the support as well. 221 subscribers. I can't believe it. I never even ever thought that I would reach 150 subscribers. And here I am today, 222. I'm amazed. I think I've earned 4 subscribers today. I actually can't believe it. I don't understand what's happening. I don't know how my video... I don't know. I just want to thank all of you for commenting, liking, sharing. You lot don't understand. When you comment, like, and share, it really helps my videos. YouTube will promote my videos as well. I just want to thank you. I have nothing else to say much, really. Oh, yeah, and if you didn't see the Universe Mode draft that I did with Azad A Gaming, check him out. It will be in the card's description, the top right. And you can check out my Universe Mode playlist where we did the draft. I have Raw. My Raw live stream will be soon after this video. Azad has SmackDown Live, and he'll be doing his SmackDown Live show tomorrow. Trust me, I know both shows are going to be epic. Who am I facing? I didn't even see because I was talking about you lot so much. About how I love all my viewers and subscribers. Oh, Bo Dallas. Oh, no one cares, man. Oh, I'm facing Bo Dallas. Bo Dallas as well. We saw him on Raw. And guys, don't forget my Monday Night Raw review. Don't forget my Monday Night Raw review, guys. That will be out as well, guys. So make sure you don't forget about that one as well. We're going to skip the entrance. No one waste any time. I think Kevin White is going to be on his game again. Let's see what he's got to prove now. Oh, Bo Dallas locking up. Ooh, Bo Dallas got the headlock in. Kevin White straight away pushing Bo Dallas in. Oh no, look at the power. Oh no, no. Bo Dallas reversed it. The power, the arm strength of Bo Dallas. Oh look, sidewalk slam. Gosh, Bo Dallas is on his game as well. Elbow to the head of Kevin White. Stomping on his head. Brutal. Bo Dallas is looking brutal. Guys, oh no, Kevin White reverses it. Arm drag. Now stomping him. Teach him a lesson, Kevin. Teach him a lesson. Kevin's not here to play around. He's not here to joke. What a uppercut by Kevin. What a spinning heel kick. Boot after boot, guys. Oh no, 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 Bo Dallas reversed it. No. Oh no, Bo Dallas is going back to work, guys. Yes, he is. Oh, I don't know. I think that's a snap suplex. I'm not sure. What is he doing? Going to the top rope already in the beginning. Brave bull, that is very brave of him. He's taunting. He's taunting. Wasting time. Yep. You don't waste time with Kevin White. He'll take opportunity. Oh! I thought I reversed that. Crossbody by Bo. Bo's doing really well here, guys. Going straight to the leg. Taking out the leg of Bo Dallas. Kevin White. Now he's going to work on his arm. Yep. What is he going to do next? Working on the head now. No, the arm. He's going to stamp on his hand that we saw that he did to Baron Corbin. Oh, yes, he is. Very smart. Very smart by Kevin White. Very good in the ring and also very smart thinking about his surroundings as well, guys. What a spin heel kick straight to the head. That was a knockout blow. Oh my gosh, I'm surprised Bo is still standing. Where's he going? Where's he going? Where does he think he's going? Crucifix by Kevin White. This is just complete destruction. Kevin White's been on his game. Ooh. Double axe handle, I think that was. Picking him up. What is he going to do with him? Oh, into the steel steps. Kevin White goes. Reversal. Crucifix again. Kevin, just remember the count is going on. Yep, I think he's aware of that. The former TNA World Champion. No, Bo Dallas isn't getting in. Just get up. Nah, Kevin doesn't want to win like that, guys. Picking up Bo Dallas. Pick up Bo Dallas. Restarting the count. Doesn't want to win like that. He wants to win like that. Only cowards. Oh, just damaging him. Nah, look at Kevin. Look at Kevin. Look at him. Taunting. Ooh, look at that. Show them some style. Look at this. Gonna taunt again. Just taking the mick out of Bo Dallas. Oh, no. Bo Dallas, go back. On the attack. Get back on the attack. There he is. Oh, powerbomb time. Powerbomb by Kevin White. The power. The power by Kevin White. A little hurricane runner as well. You can add that as well, guys. Oh, no. I think he wants to go to the middle rope. Yep, he does. He does. Phoenix splash by Kevin White. He's been on his game tonight. Wow. Oh, no. Spinning. Powerbomb. I think we all know what comes after this, guys. The Brain Buster. Is that right? Yep. Kevin White saying up. Brain Buster to Bo Dallas. What a means. The offense. Oh, no. Look at that spinning heel kick now. Taunting again. Taunting again. Oh, no. I think I know. What is his signature, guys? Deep six by Kevin White. I think I know what's coming next, guys. What luck do you think is coming next, guys? Oh, no. No, Bo Dallas reverses it. Bo Dallas reverses it. Oh, no, Kevin White. No. Bo Dallas. Oh, he reverses it. Reverse DDT by Kevin White. Picking him up. Oh, no. Bo Dallas again. Wow. Bo Dallas with an impressive showing here. Face buster. A face buster by Bo Dallas. Kevin didn't get a chop to luck in the Kevin luck, guys. Oh, no, he's pinning Kevin White. Oh, a kick out at one. No way. You need to do more damage to him to win the match, bro. Just kicking him in his ribcage. Ooh, to kick. There you go. I think I know what's coming up now. Oh, no. No, Bo Dallas. Again, Bo Dallas just taking away all momentum from Kevin White. Working on that head region. Kevin White really needs to lock in that Kevin look and put Bo Dallas away before it's too late. Because Bo Dallas is looking really dangerous working on the legs. Oh no, he has his signature now. Reversed. Reversed by Kevin White. Reversed. Reversed. Deep six by Kevin White. He's going straight for the pin. Never going to lock in the Kevin look. One, two, three. See, guys, there's more than one way Kevin White can win a match. He does not need the Kevin look. What a match by Kevin. What a performance by these two young men. Bo Dallas and Kevin White just put it all on the line in NXT. Kevin White wants the NXT championship, guys. He really does. Good match for Kevin White.
It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see.
Singles okay, what's next right up? Now. Let's skip this.
We have a real fan favorite.
Just loading up, guys. As I'm gonna say it again, thank you for all of the support. It means a lot, guys. Follow me on Twitter as well. If you have Twitter at Khairo's News, if you want to talk to me, you can just message me. I reply to all of your comments. I don't think there's not one comment that I haven't replied to. I don't think. Not gonna be 100%, but I'm 90% sure. Should we do one more match or two more matches? What do you think, guys? If it's a tag team match, I'm just gonna end it. I'm just gonna tell you guys. I got selfish. Oh no! Yes, this is gonna be the last match because NXT TakeOver Brooklyn is next, guys, and I think I'll be performing there. Oh, Bo Dallas wanted a rematch, so I guess Triple H and Will. Oh, I hate this. I don't want to get a copyright strike. I really wish that you can skip this. Is there any way? If you know a way that you can skip this, could you please tell me in the comment section? Because this really annoys me. I don't want to get a copyright claim. You know that. I'm just doing this for pure entertainment purposes only as well. Just skip this. Skip the show announcement. I don't care. I'm just so hyped for what's going to come on this channel. News and rumors. So guys, and I'm starting to post less, which is, I think, is better. More gameplay as well. So guys, just be expecting your raw review. I try to do some news and rumors, and remember, I'm doing this video. That's already three big videos, guys. Three big videos. So I'm trying my best, of course, as I always do, guys. Main event. Yep, Bo Dallas granted his rematch clause with Kevin White, guys. I'm sure Triple H happily and William Regal happily let him do this. So guys, Kevin versus Bo again. I remember the next event is NXT TakeOver Brooklyn, I think. I'm not sure if it's NXT TakeOver. Look at Kevin White, look at him. Remember, make sure you follow Kevin White at WWE Kevin White. I'm just joking, guys. I made that up. It's not over Twitter. But make sure you follow me at Khairo's News, though. And that was not a joke. Look, he's so early. I need to take some oil off of him, man. Let's see if he can destroy Bo Dallas again. Skipping Bo's entrance. No one wants to see you, Bo Dallas, you silly idiot. You see, whoa! Straight on the offense.
Would set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it.
Bo Dallas is being so aggressive. Oh no! Look at that! Look at that reversal by Kevin White. That's impressive. I have no reversals already, because I just used a major one now. So Kevin just needs to stay on the attack, I think. Variety still going up, just stomping out Bo Dallas. That is just vintage, just stomping him out. Did he get that from Randy Orton? Yeah, and his reverses come back. Very smart by Kevin White. Now, oh no, Bo Dallas reverses. Yes, with a knee to the jaw of Kevin White. Where's he going? You got to have a break, huh? No, you're not. Come back in this ring. Where are you going? We came here to fight. What a super kick by Kevin White. Oh my gosh. That is what you call a super kick. That is what you call a super kick, guys. Get back in the ring, Kevin. Are you actually taunting? Look at Kevin White. Bo Dallas tried to take advantage. Taunting. And Kevin White was aware of his surroundings. Oh no, Tiger suplex by Kevin White. Oh, look at that move. Excellent, excellent.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention.
Ooh, neck breaker. A running neck breaker. Something new by Kevin White. I've never seen him use that. Oh no, powerbomb. Powerbomb by Bo. Sit out, powerbomb. Oh no, he's going to the top rope. He's taunting again. He has not learned his lesson. Look, Kevin White's gonna take advantage. Oh no, he hasn't. Crossbody by Bo Dallas. Is that Bo Dallas has improved since? Oh no, Kevin White. Nope, he's not taking that shoulder tackle by Kevin White. Work on him now. He's destroying that arm of Bo Dallas. Destroying his arm. Irish whip. Oh, look at the flexibility. Look at the flexi. Oh no, he missed the drop kick. That was a flop. Pretty much. Oh, thrown into the outside to do a suplex back into the ring, guys. I think we know what move is coming up. Kevin White has his signature charge. Oh no, I don't think he wants it yet. Ooh, stinger splash. The moves by Kevin White is so amazing. Look at this, Phoenix. Oh, Bo Dallas moved out of the way. Bo Dallas moved out of the way, guys. He's not doing anything. Oh no, yep. Reversal by Kevin. Tiger suplex again. Yes. I think I know what's coming next, guys. I think I know what move. Wake up, Bo. Wake up, Bo. Oh no. No. Bo Dallas reversed the deep six. He reversed the deep six. Kevin White's signature's gone. I think he could lose this. Oh, snapping. Oh no. No, no. Bo Dallas. No. Oh, Kevin kicks out at one. This is amazing. What a match. Better than the first match, guys. Again, going for the neck breaker again. Snapping neck breaker. Was Bo Dallas still taunting? Still taunting. Oh yes, he reverses it. Going for deep six again. Oh no, he can't. Bo Dallas is on him like a hawk. Oh no. Oh, sit up. Powerbomb again. Bo Dallas. This aggressiveness. I don't know where he got this from, guys. Where was this passion? Oh no. He reverses the signature. Into a suplex. What a suplex. Oh no. Oh, and he's not going for that to the Kevin Luck. Now he's just going after the arm. Oh no, he's going for another submission. He has another submission. He has another sub. Oh, he lets go. He lets go. Drop kick. Oh no, submission by Bo Dallas now. Ah no, don't tap out, Kevin. Where's your will? Where's your fight, Kevin? Where's your fight? Yes, Kevin breaks out. He breaks out of that leg lock, whatever that was, single leg breasting clap. Oh no, I know what he's going for. The Kevin lock. This is it. This match is history. This match is history. Yes, the Kevin lock has been locked in. Bo Dallas is fighting. Bo Dallas is fighting, but he cannot get out. Again, Kevin White is victorious over Bo Dallas again. Wow. Amazing resiliency shown tonight by Kevin White. Definitely his best match since coming into NXT. Bo Dallas did give Kevin White a fight. I will tell you that. I cannot lie to you about that, guys. What a match that was. A main event as well. That was a main roster worthy. Main roster worthy match, guys. Brilliant. Brilliant. The counter, the countering, back and forth, signatures. That was amazing. The Kevin lock. No one has been able to break out the Kevin lock thus far, guys. So as I said, the next event is NXT TakeOver, guys. So obviously I'm gonna end the video now. There's no way I'm gonna do NXT TakeOver in this video. That will have its own video, guys. As usual, I always wanna thank all of you for the support. See, NXT TakeOver New York, actually. Guys, oh, I have a self promotion, guys. Me and Bo Dallas have another match, so I'm gonna have a promo and a match with Bo Dallas, but we will not have it now, guys. Thank you for watching. Please make sure to watch the Raw live stream at 6 o'clock. Make sure to share, like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Love you.